They asked me about the dentist.
Oh, is this the holistic guy?
Yes.
All right, now what Dean's about to tell you...
I'd like to say it.
Look, I'm your attorney.
All right.
Dean took 3 holistic herbal relaxants before he went to this dentist, and he had the same experience that Mr. Bozell, who I think you are familiar with.
Yeah, we know Steve Bozell.
Oh, God, what was this?
He came out of the relaxant. He came out of the anesthesia, and he was convinced there a hand had been cupping either one of his testicles or one of his buttock.
Wait, say that again.
I don't feel like saying it again.
I'll do it because I'm the one that lived it. And we have Steve Bozell. We have corroboration here, Phil. Steve Bozell went to the same Dr. Venn. And
see, I remember talking to Steve when he said he thought he'd been fondled by a dentist.
Yes, that was it.
After what?
After taking the herbal relaxants. So these herbal relaxants, Phil, which I believe in, and which I have used in my yogic practice. Oh God!
Now you really did it. Hold on for a minute, Phil. I got to advise you.
Wait! What's he saying?
You just let the cat out.
I've used these herbal relaxants in my yoga teachings with some of my students who are not flexible enough, and I've given them a couple of, herbal relaxants, and I put on jazz.
Yeah, see, right now we're in the middle. This is why Dean's on the comment. We're in the middle of a very dicey situation where one of his students, what's her name, Chlorine?
Chlorine Babbitt.
I call her Chlorine because...
Why do you mock the woman?
Who is that?
It's Margaret Gray. Why do you mock the woman?
I'm not mocking anyone, Ms. Gray. I call her Chlorine because she thinks it doesn't stink. Okay?
Yeah, she's very uppity and...
Oh, she's uppity. I see. God forbid we have uppity women like uppity black people.
Oh, give it a rest, will you, Margaret? We're talking about...
Everybody break it up. I want to get back to this situation here, Dean. You are accused of having doing what?
I haven't been accused of anything. I gave the woman 3 herbal pills. She relaxed into a very fluid and a very flexible state. I put on some jazz, Herbie Mann, okay? Memphis Underground. And I started doing
He had on a single... What they call not a Leah, it was a single tard, right?
Not a single tard, it's a singlet.
A singlet?
Yes, it's the thing you wear when you are doing, yoga.
All right. And he started to do some jazz moves around this relaxed woman while she was doing yoga, and when she got out of there, she reported it to her husband.
I didn't touch the woman, though. Let the record show, I didn't touch her.
Now, I just want to be clear. So...
I was playing here,
We have the music here.
I'm going to have to do this can you hear that, Phil? This is the music that's playing now.
I hear that.
Yeah, so this is what was playing.
That ain't Herbie Mann. That's Return of the Mac.
Well, it was Herbie Mann. It's similar to this. So I had on a singlet, and
you're going to have to do the moves.
Well, it's radio. They can't see.
Yeah, but I want you describing each move you did.
Oh, come on, man.
I said to do it. Otherwise, you're going to be inside for a long time, and there's going to be a lot of guys that are going to want to watch you dancing in your singlet.
Jesus, you better do that.
Oh, God. So anyway, I gave her the pills, and I said, just ease into the feeling of the herbal vibe. Again, Phil, they were herbal relaxants, and as I saw her eyes beginning to lid over, I bent way back, and I started doing kind of a catwalk, and...
What? I don't understand. Were you doing some kind of Bob Fosse moves?
No, I wasn't doing Bob Fosse. I was dancing the dance of getting a chick to get into the groove.
What is this getting a chick? You're a yoga teacher.
I know that, Mr. Henry, and I wasn't trying to do anything, but I...
You found yourself in a situation, and this is what I will argue before the court. Any man, having given a woman 2 relaxant pills... And there she is, lidded over and kind of grooving with it. Any man would go into a kind of a wild jazz, sex jazz dance.
Yeah, is that right?
You know something, Harvey? You ought to quit while you're ahead.
What are you talking about?
No man's gonna go into a wild sex jazz. Most guys, most decent men, would say, may I give you a ride home?
Oh, yeah. Boy, some, you know, I hate it when you lie.
Oh, hey, 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 I think the general's... You know what? I'm sorry, Harvey, but let's not make it appear like every man on Earth is some kind of an animal, okay?
Okay, only you two guys are real cool.
No, a lot of guys. So then what?
What do you mean, then what? You sound like some guy sitting in a bar waiting to hear the part when the guy... Wow.
All right, what happened, Dean?
Well, what happened was the music's on, I'm going, hey. And I'm looking at her, I'm making eye contact, and I'm doing the chicken. I know it.
You're doing the what?
I was doing the funky chicken.
You're doing the funky chicken? Jack, that's not even close to yoga.
Well, I was doing it. And I was going, you lied to me. Clapping my... I know it sounds ridiculous now.
I've got to go in front of a court. I got to go in front of a jury and explain this stuff. A guy doing the funky chicken to Return of the Mac? Hello. There's all kinds of stuff that's wrong with that.